Microbit will be coming out with its results later today. These are the first results post the demerger of the non-IT business, and hence the numbers would include only the IT services and the products business of the company. For the IT services business, we expect that the constant currency dollar revenue growth to be around 1% Q on Q. This growth will be in line with the guidance of negative 0.3 to 1.6% growth guidance given the last quarter. Due to the cross-currency headwinds, the reported dollar revenues are expected to grow 0.3% quarter-on-quarter to US$1.59 billion. Overall, the total revenues in rupee terms are expected to come in at ₹98.8 billion. On the margin front, due to the headwinds of visa cost, we do not expect any material expansion in the operating margin. The operating margin is expected to expand approximately 20 basis points quarter-on-quarter to 20.9%. The PAT is expected to come in 5% higher at ₹15.4 billion. We expect the quarter two guidance to be around 1-3% in dollar revenues, quarter-on-quarter growth. We currently remain positive on Wipro considering the attractive valuation and the improving business traction. Thank you.